Another Times Square character hauled off to court. Police say this guy was offering free hugs, but ended up throwing a free punch instead. A tourist from Canada reportedly sporting a black eye tonight as a result.
All because she refused to tip the man known as Free Hug Guy. Our Jessica Famoso is in Times Square tonight with more on Free Hug's criminal past. Jessica.
Darry and Steve, his sign read free hugs. Instead, he ended up giving a tourist a free punch. That's right, a black and blue. Now, the costume characters here in Times Square tell me they have seen Jermaine Himmelstein in the past, but they say every time he comes by, police are involved. 24-year-old Jermaine Himmelstein was walked out of the police precinct this evening in handcuffs.
I was aggressively asking for tips.
According to police, it was around 12 o'clock in the afternoon when a 22-year-old tourist from Canada spotted Himmelstein, who had a sign that read, Free Hugs. He embraced her and took a photo with her, but he demanded a $5 tip. She refused to pay him, and that's when police say he punched her in the face.
She sustained a black eye, swelling to the face, and some cuts and bruising.
You take your aggressions out on something that is seen as for free, so that's not right.
The ordeal happened in Times Square on Broadway near West 46th Street, where their costume characters are.
That's just a little bit insane that he actually did that to her. She didn't give him a tip. It said free hugs, so obviously it's free.
The NYPD tells Fox 5 News Mr. Free Hugs has a long list of priors. 14 arrests before today, most of them for assaulting women. The costume characters here say Himmelstein is not one of them. Lady Liberty accusing him of being out of control crazy.
Anytime he's coming, police take care.
In the meantime, tourists are shocked by the news.
That's horrible. I wouldn't want to come back. It's a bit shocking to hear something like that.
I guess you just got to be careful wherever you go.
Himmelstein is accused of robbery and fraudulent accosting. For now, we are live in Times Square. I'm Jessica Formoso, Fox 5 News. Steve, I send it back to you.
All right, very well. Thank you, Jessica. Be safe there. He was once one of the most powerful.